I want to talk about another common mistake. Do you know what this is? Let's imagine you've never seen this before. You have no idea what it is. It has a name. I know the name of this object. Do you know how to ask me? Here's another object. Okay, you know what it is. But let's imagine you don't know the word for this in English. Do you know how to ask me? What do you call that? How do you say that in English? Do you see where the confusion comes from? In Spanish, we begin both questions with the same word. Let's practice. I'm going to show you some pictures. If the object in the picture appears with a single question mark, then you should respond, "How do you say that in English?" But if the object appears with two question marks, then you should respond, "What do you call that?" What do you call that? How do you say that in English? What do you call that? How do you say that in English? How do you say that in English? How do you say that in English? What do you call that? What do you call that? How do you say that in English? What do you call that? How do you say that in English? So don't forget. What do you call? How do you say? If you're still wondering about the first object I showed you at the beginning of the video, I'm going to show it to you one more time. See you in the next episode.